Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of our Let's Play series for Diablo 2 Resurrected. We are on the Assassin. We are incapable of putting this on. This requires level 27. Also, having a look, I redistributed those stat points into Strength and Dexterity. We're just going to keep bumping those up for now. Really, really need some vitality, but I like to kill stuff.
You'll pay for your atrocities, Bam.
Let's see if we can't get some levels. I suppose these are worth experience too, eh? I feel like this is working well for us. These guys are going down pretty good. And they're not murdering us to death like in Chaos Sanctuary. Gonna go along, help these men out, and benefit. It's a simple spell, but quite unbreakable. I mean, okay, they're worth money. I like money. I mean, I don't know why I'm getting so excited. Any rune is a good rune. They all combine to make bigger runes. See, I don't know how much actual like quest progress we're gonna make in this one. We're starting to slow down our speedy Gonzales approach to powering through the quest line, and we're actually taking the time to kill some enemies and get some XP. Little bit of that doubling back, little bit of that stopping off to polish off large packs. Is 76%. So yeah, these guys are like a little bit above us as far as the levels go. And the further we go, the higher the level. So we want to be getting that ding fairly quick here, which it looks like we are. We have an elite pack coming up here. No, oh, not yet. Got a little ways to go yet. There's the good stuff. Actually, actually, what we're going to do is we're going to go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Let's pump up that Tiger Strike some more. Really make sure we're topping out that maximum damage so that when we get three widgets and smack a boss, we're just doing as much damage as we can. I don't appreciate having to dance around Diablo to smack him real hard. Plus, if they do more damage, then we can maybe get away with, like, yeah. So the bottom, the having one little orbity star thing is almost enough to kill one of these guys with one hit. Which would be ideal, because then we could always kick and hit no matter what and kill one. Or kill three at a time if we have three little orbity stars. Enough to kill one of these. Already almost 20% to the next level. That's 20% through that level. Oh, and here is the big butcher guy. I want none of this.
Shank, your command has ended.
Yeah, I don't want that. Okay, that's that dude. Shank. Yeah, we gotta talk to Lorzuk now. And here's a waypoint. You guys are gonna get on my nerves. I can see it already. Let's check out this. What's this? Plus 3 to confuse, plus 1 to life tab. I like confuse. 2 sockets. I think that fits rhyme. I think you can put a rhyme in that. Unfortunately, confuse is not the one. I would like amplify damage or like corpse explosion or plus 3 summon skeletons and plus 3 skeleton mastery. Or something else, anyway. Although, for a long time, I've thought that having a confusion necromancer would be really, really cool. Because it's like, it's you're not summoning the guys, but you're making a lot of guys fight for you. But I mean, there is always revive, which they just fight for you. Let's actually pay attention to the map. Let's see if we can get this quest done while we're here. We want to do some walking around anyway to get some XPs. You can actually see the bar move when you kill those guys. Guys are already getting on my nerves. God, they're just so everywhere. I hate it. Hefty loot. So what I wish you could do, though, is set it to players 8. Man, that would be nice. I was doing doing farming on my sorceress, and I was like, wow, I need like 7 people to join my game and sit there and do nothing. I'm looking for the barbarians. Barbarians. I think, nope, that's not. Check down here. It's like this whole area that hasn't been revealed. Okay, I guess there's nothing down here. Let's check up here. There's one, yeah, okay. Like, there's gotta be one.
Over here.
There, freedom is you. Just kick down that, so they don't bring more of them. Gonna take a moment. Let's go talk to a man.
I am
just as amazed as you are.
How may I be of help?
Too bad that that is ethereal and doesn't repair itself. Some of that defense. A little bit more money. What are we doing? For barbarians, that's what we're doing. Hiya! Barbarians.
Is that follow
it?
Me.
Yep, okay, that's it. We win. Pretty sure on more than one occasion I've gotten halfway decent white armor from those guys. I'm not chasing those guys around. I refuse. Alright, claws, yep. Time to enter the Ariat Plateau.
Yeah.
There it is. Almost. Next level. Tell you what, though. Having might as an aura would probably be really, really useful. Like, I know I'm trying to do not the Act 2 Mercenary, but having an aura is, like, chef's kiss, right? Knocked him right out of his skin. Sally forth. You're a nasty such and such, aren't you? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at that XP move. This is the spot. Survive in here. This is where we want to be. Almost got 10% of our experience bar since we came in. Keys are for chumps. Frozen River, yeah, that's the one. That's what we're looking for. Me as well. This would already be bad if they didn't have the update they did to it. Where before, like, if you build up all three, kick once, then all three would be gone. That, oh my god, it would be brutal. As it is, I'm already starting to think that, you know, maybe it might not translate into higher difficulties as well. We're gonna try. We're gonna make it work. Nothing levels of gear can't fix, right? Yeah. pretty consistently nailing the waypoints in this act. Although I guess we're actually kind of exploring a bit and killing monsters and stuff like you're supposed to. So. Some of the greater healing potions for super healing. This way is promising. Nope, not that way. That was a test. I was testing you. Did you fall for it? That is one of the places we need to go. Do I need to save Anya? I mean, no. I don't, I guess. It is right here. Always cross the bridge. I think they were supposed to do like a dungeon pass as well. Make some of the non-quest related dungeon cave things higher levels, so you better drops, more things to farm. Did they do that? Is that a thing they did? I feel like that's a thing. Or was that? Okay, we'll pick up that. Those hurt a lot. Yeah. That is a group of guys that you do not want to be surrounded by, apparently. It's the stun. That's what gets you. Not the thing I just said. Ah, God, feel the blade. I've been hunting for good ethereal armor for so long. Kick. Kick doing work. Oh, our gloves are dead. All right, let's pop back.
Not here.
Yes?
If you would.
I am. Thank you.
Yes, you're welcome.
Yes, warrior.
What'd I get? Yes, runes.
Good evening.
Runes. Eisenhart's horns. I don't care for Eisenhart's. I guess that's all I need.
Not here.
You're an evil.
There we go. Repair some gear. All right, let's see if we can't get this Anya. Oh no. Damn! Alright, cool. Okay. Really need to get cannot be frozen. Whoops. No, my balance. Oh, that's going to drive me crazy until I forget. Okay, we're getting close. The quest thing just popped up. All right, come on, you big stupid. God, the frozen. The worst. All right.
Hero.
What's up? Found you. Let's go talk to a lady about a potion.
So.
Come back in here. Talk to her. Sick. We did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. Did it. Did it. Talk to Mala for the reward. Okay.
What is it?
Mala. Mala.
Thank you so much.
Resistance. Yummy. Now from 10 to 25, 10 to 49, hello. Basically doubling damage almost. It's pretty good. And I think we're going to call that an episode right there, guys. If you like what you're seeing, go ahead. Feel free to leave a like. Feel free to subscribe. It's going to encourage me to do more content like this for you. If you have questions, comments, or concerns, you can throw those down in the comments section below. As always, I hope that you'll join me in the next episode. Until then, bye now.